Hello, I am back. All right, so in this game, it's called Vampyr. We're gonna play this. This should be interesting as all hell because this is vampires, it is choices, it is consequences. It is takes place in London and you're a doctor. This game I've been wanting to play for a long, long time. Like, it's one of my top games. I wanted to buy it when it first came out. Because when I heard about it, how it was going to play out, what it looked like, I was like, oh yeah, sign me up. So, I'm really excited about this because I do like supernatural shit, and then I like the vampires and the werewolves thing. So, I'm curious how this is going to play out. Okay, so, brightness, HUD display on, so brightness, put about to, I like a little bit of brightness. Mission reminder, yeah. Don't care about that. Languages, subtitles. Name of speaker on, subtitles, medium, yes. Credits, audio, okay. Video, okay. Alright, we're all ready, we're all good. Vampyr, already! Alright, so. Okay, so play Vampyr with low challenge. This will cut an important part of the experience, but will allow you to enjoy the story and explore with little danger. Combat is very easy, and there is no reward for finishing this mode without killing any citizens. Play the original Vampyr experience. Character progression is faster if you kill citizens. Combat difficulty is linked to the number of citizens you kill. I want this one. In this game difficulty, it is tied to your actions. The more lives you take, the easier the game will be. Doesn't sound like it. I'd rather just enjoy the game and play, but I don't want to kill that many people. But if I have to kill, I'll kill. But I don't know, it's going to be interesting. I'm going to try to do this to be more of a doctor, not a vampire. But like I said, it depends on who deserves it. I mean, come on. If they're a sleazy little asshole, they're gonna get killed.
12 dreams for the Red Queen under crown of stone. 8 voracious beasts born from 8 restless nights. 4 nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. 1 prayer for the summoned called by this song. 'Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. 'Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending?
All very interesting. I'll read that. So, our little line in the top right there was our autosave, so.
Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment. A righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution. A true punishment would be to never know its sweet. Awaken from the harshness and be born once more.
This is interesting. Blood, nothing but blood. All I see is blood. Oh, somebody's. Alright, can we not? I don't want to kill her.
Yes. Thirsty. So thirsty.
Mary! Oh, no! Mary! Hold on! Please, hold on!
Oh, God. Sorry, Dad. She's dead.
No! Please, a moment, let me explain! He's patrolling after me!
There's one of them!
No! No! Don't shoot! This is a nightmare! I need to get out of here!
A whole lot of
this can't be happening.
Interesting.
No, please stop. I mean you no harm.
Run, keep running.
What's going on? Oh, Mary, what have I done? What's all this about?
Shit, where'd it go? Tricky bastards.
Now, I can defend myself.
Shit, where'd it go?
Kill that thing!
Over there!
Fuck. Who are you? Stay back!
Keep going, run! Run! I don't know.
Who are you?
Stupid beast!
Am I getting to a point where I can't kill? I have to like.
No! Please! Stop!
Can I get out of here? Please? Let me go. No, let me go. No, please, come on. Come on, don't do this to me. No! I just killed my sister, please. I wanna try to do this without killing people, but I guess I have no choice. Yeah, I have no choice. This sucks.
Who are you?
Bloody leech!
Give me not choice.
What do you want?
I don't wanna kill anybody. Is he? Won't even let me for progress till I kill people.
I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Please, listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? What in God's
name? I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me.
The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone.
Certain elements like fire will deal aggravated damage. Okay.
I need to find somewhere to hide.
Let me go!
I need to find shelter.
I guess get in here.
Is anybody there?
What is this place?
The place seems abandoned. I should be safe enough here.
All right, well, that's good.
Brother, what have you done?
Mary! Mary! Mary, I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us, I will find them.
Well, it's more like did to you than you did to her. I wouldn't say anything else like beyond that, but okay. I mean, should be interesting. Okay, what? What the fuck? Why? Okay. I'm gonna go over here real quick. What the? Ooh, I got shillings. Fire something. Look. No, that's not what I wanted. Leeches do not fear the sun or fire, and they do not burst into the fire. What the hell was that? Okay, great, thanks. It's weird. Alright, whatever. So, what happened to her? Vampire? Later killed?
Wait. This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Go watch.
Beautiful it is. We fancy it to share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers. Nah, give him an eve.
That's impossible.
Where's her? Wait, hold on, what? She's still there? Oh, okay. I was gonna be like, what? Hold on. But no, we're fine. And then over here, and over here, and here, 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 and now, okay. Up to the roof we go. Second floor, hello. Somebody here. Is there anybody here at all? Like, come on. There's gotta be somebody. Maybe? Oh. Can you see your reflection?
Goes there.
A prayer for the sound of my warning song.
Who's there? Are you referring to me?
No! No! I still have so much to accomplish.
I still have so much left that needs doing.
You're alive right now. Calm down. Alright, where are we going? Where are we at? Let's see here. Here, maybe here. What the? What is with all the dead bodies? I am so confused. Syringe. I don't know what you do that for. Shot himself in the head. Or looks like he did? Maybe?
Johnny, this one's lost. We need to leave. And now!
No. There's time. I can save him.
That's the enemy coming! The orders are to evacuate the hospital!
Done. He'll live.
And now what? We fight.
Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing.
No. It never got easy.
Yeah. Alright, so now we have a used revolver, a knife, or a machete, I guess I would say, and then bloody diary. Oh my god, that's a lot to read. I'm not gonna read any of that. Are we really just gonna...
This makes no sense. None of it. No sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it.
Well, this guy has no, like, fucks to give because there's, like, two dead people in the house.
Whatever. So be it. Rational thinking only.
It's very interesting how they're doing this, but...
This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
With the real?
As mad as the moon, who tames blinding sunlight into a glowing reflection.
Okay, hideout beds allow you to evolve and rest. Spend experience points to level up and improve your vampiric skills. Begin by selecting the available skill, Autopathy. You drain your own blood to heal normal and aggravate damage instantly. Sure. How much points do I have? How do I know how many? You have enough XP to unlock an aggressive skill. Claws. Blood spear. You throw a spear made of blood which can pass through enemies in front of you. Shadow mist. Place the shadow clue. The shadow will explode after a short time, leaving causing heavy damage. Go this one. And now select confirm to save your choices. Increase your health, that. Increase your blood capacity, increase your. So I want this one. Can I have this one? Can I deselect this one? No. That sucks. Ultimate, Blood Cauldron, Abyss, Rage. I guess we'll just start with the basics and go with claws and then go from there. It's probably a little bit better, I guess.
That voice in my head. If I'm not mad, then it must belong to the one who made me.
Reach the book.
But I am. I must find him to understand what I have become.
Who is making all that racket? Like, can you please stop? Oh my god, please stop. Dude, you are so freaking annoying. Like, please quit.
What is it?
These people want me dead. I need to leave now. My head's spinning.
Oi! Come on, you coward! Clever fucking beast!
It's locked.
Alright, I guess we're going downstairs. Anything fancy. Okay, oh. Used stake. Great.
I'm still in Southwark. I must reach the West End.
Over there!
Go back up.
Can I, like, get out of here, please? Usually it's a stun and inflict stun damage, just stun enemy.
Die, vermin!
A bite does stun it. Biting an enemy provides you with blood to use skills and also refills your health gauge.
Strength. A strength I never knew I had.
Ow! Stop that.
Every sinew, every fiber of my being is a fire.
Very Right, he's like outside the deal. I can't do anything about it. Oh, game. You're silly. I can get on the outside. Oh, I can go right down here. Hey, what's up?
Learning the limits of my body.
So that's interesting. Oh man, okay, so what's that? Oh, what's this over here? Anything over here? No. Okay, here we go. Screw that. Oh, there you go. This way. What's this? Okay. 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 Nothing. Alright, whatever.
Sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood.
That's interesting. Is there anything in here? Can I open this?
I cannot enter.
What about this one?
It's locked, all right.
All right.
Dizziness from the jump. I can now control it. It's locked. I cannot enter.
Oh, okay, I get it. I see how this game works now. Takes a little bit to learn, like...
I can't believe I'm doing this.
I mean, to be honest, it's probably a lot better than... sucking on citizens.
What will London have to say to me?
I don't even think London cares. I'm just saying.
I've so many questions unanswered.
Door is locked. Like everything in the world is locked. Why? District status, stable, stable.
Another corpse. Have the very streets of London become a mausoleum?
Isn't this the other Undertaker, though?
The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. Fresh blood. The smell is so strong.
explore over here real fast. I want to see what's like. Can I get free money or what do we got? Ooh, see, look at that. If I didn't explore, I wouldn't have found that.
I cannot enter.
All right, so let's get back on trail.
There is no one in sight. Where has everyone gone?
Just found a new hideout here. You can expend your XP while resting or craft an item at the workbench. Okay. Alright, and we're back. Had a horrid sneeze. On a bench, you can craft medical treatments, serums, and weapon upgrades. Ooh. Treatment for fatigue. Treatment for anemia. Treatment for sepsis. So we can still be a doctor. The aluminum powder and aluminum shards. Aluminum powder and aluminum shards. What do I need for a gun? Oh, screw and grease. Increase firepower. Improve velocity. Screw and grease. Good revolver. Like a revolver. A perfect revolver. Alright. There's a whole lot of stuff to go through. Bottle of alcohol can be turned into a furious tank and a glass vial. This can be sprain, screw, and grease. Interesting. Let's see, 300. So about every 300 I can get a level. Right. That one takes 1,000. 1,000. So these take 1,000. These are all 300. I'll get these later on. These gotta get later on. Later on. Okay, so these are all 300. These are 1,000. This is 600, and this is whatever this is. 1,300 by 86. All right. Thank you. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this one short. I thank you all for watching. This game's gonna be interesting. I'm actually excited to keep playing this one. Let me know what you all think. Be sure to like, sub, and comment down below if you have not already. Every subscription is very nice, so be sure to subscribe, because then if we get to 1,000, that's going to help me out, because then I can bring in even more content, and that is the goal for the year, get to 1,000 subscribers, so hopefully we can get there. Anything at all can help. Be sure to share with your friends. This is going to be amazing. So, thank you all for watching. This is Roadrunner2613 saying, meet me.